you see somewhere on the horizon that you can say, okay, can we reach the times men can, especially in endurance sports, where the longer the race gets, the closer you can get to the men? Is this?
I'm accused often of being very optimistic and dreaming big, but I have every reason to do that because in my own career, everything seemed impossible, but I was able to achieve it. So for me, I feel that it's just going to get quicker and quicker. And you saw with Sebastian Kinley this past weekend in Frankfurt, I mean, his performance was, I don't think anybody could have thought that that was possible. And so things like that do happen, and it happens with exceptional athletes. You know, these three are all exceptional athletes, and it's just a matter of doing the work, but also believing in yourself and not putting a ceiling over your head. You know, that's, I think a lot of people think that this is as high as they can go, but if you remove the top and remove the ceiling, anything's possible.